Welcome friends, in this video we shall learn the introduction to cube roots. This means we shall learn the meaning of cube roots, and we can define a cube root like this: a number x is the cube root of another number y if y is equals to x cube. Let me give you example this definition. Suppose we have a number and another number 8. We know that 8 is equals to 2 cube. We know it. Then 2 is cube root of 8. And we can say it like this: 8 is cube of. So this is the definition, this is the meaning of cube root of a number. And the cube root of a number x is denoted by like this, where cube root of x is called a radical. X is radicand here, and 3 is called the index number of the radical. So this is the meaning of cube root. Thank you.